Glen Johnson to line it up on his left foot. It's deflected, but it's in for two for Liverpool, and it's no more than they deserve.
And can arise and march, and there's Johnson, and that's spectacular, and that's a second for Liverpool, and his first for his new club.
Johnson again, he'll have a goal, it's brilliant.
Sterling, now Gerrard, this is Glen Johnson, going for goal, and what a goal, Glen Johnson comes back to haunt West Ham United again, that's four consecutive goals for him against former clubs, and three of them have been against the Hammers.
Adam. Johnson moving forward, saw a lot of this in the first half, very little in the second, and it's the ex-Chelsea man, he can win it here, he probably has done, Glen Johnson.